Good afternoon. In this situation, -3.4 is a minimum, and an absolute value opens up like a V. So that would be the lowest point on the graph, -3.4. So its range would be R is greater than or equal to 4. So only numbers larger than 4 would be in that. 1 is the same -3 have a -4. The range of the second one is B that opens down. R is less than or equal to the range of -4. Hopefully that helps. Have a good day.